Now that I've made some room on my hard drive, I unfortunately feel the need to continue. I really need to get rid of some of these things. You leave. I can never use you anyways. Sure, that works. Useless. I don't wanna. The amount of not want to that I have is immense. I actually need to, I need to search the combination list. Gunpowder and Screamer is what I need for Sonic Bomb. Okay. Interesting.
So we have Mega Juice, we have
Mega Demon Drug, Pot, Ratch. Will you fucking stop that? Move when I tell you to. Thank you. There's the map. There's a psycho serum. Cool. I know I can get from dung gunpowders usually. That's insanely useless. It's always weird to me, that texture right there. Bugs. Interesting. Oh, barbecue spit. Cool. I guess. At some point, I should probably fight the Puck Plesioth that's here, I guess. I just need to remember which one of the quests it was in. Mother fucking non-existent fucking twat. I think I didn't see you. Get your fucking bullshit the fuck out of here. Not a fucking Monster Hunter mission. Why the fuck am I already down at an energy bar? No, I'm not gonna allow you to fuck this shit. Okay, since we can actually fight him properly here, sure. Why the fuck are you already sleeping? Legendary hammer. This, I believe, is actually the rust hammer. Yeah, you could just barely see it. It said something about rust. So, fine. That actually kind of makes a little bit of sense. Why it was already sleeping. Yay, Cephalos coins. Pretty sure I don't need those. Oh. Good to know. Joke's on you, bitch. No, you don't. Hellfire. Interesting. I don't need the map. Maps, what are those? Gotta use the cool drink though. Ration. Fuck off. Also fuck off. You especially fuck the fuck off. Over here. Let's see, you is the entrance to the next area. That one looked too small. That also looks too small. I suppose it is theoretically possible that they just flat out changed how the Cephadrome, whatever the fuck, how it works for this, for the Lance one. That is technically a possibility. Nope, here he is. Thank you for, cheating. I guess I somehow just missed him. Oh well. Motherfucker, get the fuck back. So thin. Still not a monster on to fight. Already? What? That didn't fucking hit me, you lying asshole. I can keep following you all the doodah day, you fucking asshole. What I need is for one of these fucking land sharks to run into him. Or for him to just, you know, stop being an asshole. Finally. Wasn't a lot of damage, but it was enough. As I do more and more damage to him, he will eventually get knocked the fuck out of the ground. Always nice when, you know, like, fucking lances aren't hitting him! Stop cheating, you fuckwad. I fucking healed. Where did my health go? And why didn't you use my fucking potion that I told you to use? Yeah, that's Cephadrome. Surprisingly, it didn't unlock anything. That just means it's time for the red suit. How is 20 minutes already frickin' passed? I've only done like two incredible, right? Dumbass. I've only done two incredibly short frickin' fights. Ooh, I actually have a sonic bomb this time. How pleasant. No. Fuck off, Xbox bullshit. I don't even have you on here. Okay, whichever one of you was shouting, shut the hell up. So, yeah, fire attribute. feels a. You get fucking one, you asshole. And only one. Will you fucking harvest? Thank you. Useless. Got it. Hey, fish motherfucker, get the fuck over here. That didn't fucking hit me, you lying asshole. You remember that the game wants me to hunt Abstros in this fight. I say knowing I'm not gonna hunt any Abstros in this fight. It's honestly debatable on whether or not it would actually make it any easier, to be fair. Here we are. This is a pattern I like. Stop fucking cheating, you fucking cunt! There's the heavy bowgun, Cephadrome. I'm not gonna like this, but I'm gonna do it now. I'm going to do it. Why was that like the shortest one so far? Whatever. Well, I know why. It's because I didn't have to go searching for stuff to find a sonic bomb before getting bored. This one I'm expecting to actually truly be the easiest. Considering I'm pretty sure I killed the Cephalos with this exact fucking sword. Sorry, Cephadrome. Cephadrome? Something like that. white shotgun. Ah, so it's trying to force me to fight the extra enemies. Got it. The thing is, if this is what's going to be wandering around, this arguably is way, way easier. Paralyzed. Paralysis throwing knife? Weird. I guess maybe you started in 3. Oh, wait. Nah, it's not. It's just these fuckers. Stop your fucking bullshit! Again, get the fuck away from that fucking tree. Stop fucking moving, you asshole. Stop fucking moving, you fucking asshole. That was nowhere fucking near me. Mostly because I didn't fucking jump in that direction. No. No. You hit your limit for cheating. Get your fucking bitch ass above fucking ground. Hello, shoot when I tell you to. I pressed. Thank you. stop doing that. I stop it on Craig and then it swaps to something else. Fuck out of the ground. No, you can't do that. Where the fuck were you throwing? Stop being a fucking cunt and do what the fuck I told you to. You're a fucking lying bitch. No. You didn't. Stop being a lying fucking bitch. Get the fuck out of the fucking ground. one more. Just one fucking more. And then Cephadrome training will be done. Up fucking low. So we should be in the correct area, it's just a matter of finding the correct fucking asshole. No. All right, it's you. Good. Bullshit. How about doing what I told you to and throwing the fucking sonic bomb when I tell you to? Fine, 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 fine. Sonic bomb can't be fucking used here, apparently. Fine, you want me to fucking fight it the old-fashioned, this is not a fucking Monster Hunter game way? Fine, I will. Frankly, it doesn't make much fucking difference to me either goddamn way. No, 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 fucking no. When I tell you to fucking draw, you fucking draw. Thank you. No, get the fuck back here. Get the fuck back here. Motherfucker. Fuck that fucking Cephadrome. Cephadrome, whatever the fuck it's called. Hey, non-existent motherfucker. You're gonna fucking stop that bullshit. And look, that's all of the fucking Cephadrome training.